Up next, a team who has earned every color medal at the World Championships except gold, and it is a big year of change for the 2014 World Silver Medalists. From Canada, Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poget. New coach, now looking to show a new side to their skating as the world looks ahead to Pyeongchang. Caitlin and Andrew haven't been as technically consistent this season as years past, but after their last major event, Andrew said, "We know we're having some ups and downs with the technical things, but we feel like every competition, we're really growing a lot, our emotions and performance, and so much of this program is really reliant on their passion and their connection."
So far, creating a very nice mood between each other.
Can't take your eyes off of them. Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poget. And after some struggles early this year, Caitlin said, We never lose hope. We are fighters. We are underdogs. And we'll show up stronger next time. And this was certainly a stronger outing.
And they have done it. It was beautiful. It's captivating. They've always had a quality where they could draw you in as the audience and bring you into their performance. I just never felt like then it erupted and gave you that payoff at the end. And this was definitely more towards that. Maybe not quite as far as I'd like to see it come, but certainly a great step in the right direction with a lot of nice highlights throughout that program.
All of those lifts were really so incredible, and I really thought they built an interest and difficulty as the program went on. A lot of the time, the final lift will be just a little more simple, something of a throwaway, but they really attacked it, went for one of the most spectacular acrobatic lifts right in the final moment of the program.
Very difficult. He's in that lunge, puts her way down on his foot, then deadlifts her back up and rolls her over. I mean, it's a lot of strength, but they made it look easy. It flowed effortlessly.
There is something about this program, to your point, Ben, that I think it's either in the pacing or the composition where it lost me in the middle somewhere. Mm-hmm. I felt like it dragged on, and then there were moments like this one at the beginning that just take your breath away. But there were a few moments where I just lost my attention to what they were trying to portray.
The section kind of right through the diagonal step sequence, or serpentine step sequence, it lost me a little bit there, and then they had to build back their speed, get back into a big lift, which is beautiful.
Arne was such an incredibly beautiful piece of music, but it is very long and it has few variances in the pacing, so it's difficult to make an entire free dance out of that, but they were exquisitely beautiful.
The energy build comes exclusively from them, not from the music.
So it's a season's best 109.97 for Weaver Poget. You see their coach there, Nikolai Morozov, shaking his head, thinking maybe they deserved a little bit better than that after that spectacular skate. It does put them in first place currently, however, overall, but still plenty of skating to come, including group number